Frank.
Mm-hmm.
How would you go about making someone fall in love with you?
Well, if it were a certain someone I met at your house, I would take her for a walk in the park. And we would sit down, like this. And without confusing her, I'd say,
this is a lovely way to spend an evening. Can't think of anything I'd rather do. This is a casual stroll through a garden, a kiss by a lazy lagoon, catching a breath of moonlight, humming our favorite.